everyone, welcome to this class. It's going to be a student competition room, and I advise you to have a block next to you, or if you don't have a block, a couple of books that you can use to bring the floor closer to you, and a towel, because it can become a little bit intense depending on where your practice is. Good, let's start into a child books. Bring the big toes together, knees wide apart. Walk your hands out in front of you and allow your forehead to come down. Start breathing here, start relaxing. Keep your forehead down. I will keep mine up just to make sure that you hear me. Stay strong here, connected to your breath. Connected to the essence inside of you, to the inner self. Allow the breath to guide you. Allow your breath to take you from one pose to another. To take you deeper when you need to give you relaxation. Once you get to that moment, allow the breath to be your inner teacher. Keep breathing deeply down into your belly, using all the sides of your lungs, your side ribs, in your back, in your center, pushing to the front, all the way up into the shoulders, sending the oxygen in all the corners of your body. Set your intention once you're ready. Focusing on stability, on balance, on the power of your inner core. Take one more deep inhalation. Relax into your body. Believe into your intention. Visualize it. Exhale smoothly. Take one more deep inhale. Exhale to gently start opening your eyes. Start lifting up your head, looking towards the top of the mat, activating your fingertips, coming high on top of them. Stay here for the stretch. Feel the stretch under your arm, down into your triceps, going towards your elbows, maybe to the opposite side on your lower ribs. Take an inhalation here. On exhale, keep your fingertips active, stay high on your palms, and walk your hands towards the right side. Long inhalation to extend. Exhale to melt, to feel the stretch on the left side this time. Breathe into your left lung, where is more space, more capacity. Inhale to look towards the fingers. On exhale, move all the way towards the left. Find your edge at maximum. Inhale to elongate. Exhale to release, to melt to the ground. To find the stretch on the right side of your body. Breathing into the lung that is more open right now. Take a deep inhalation. Exhale to come back to center. Stay for one more inhale here. Stay for an exhale. Bring the palms down on the floor. Keep pressing into your palms. Touch your toes. Lift your knees up and flow them. Inhale towards the front. Find your tabletop. Exhale into this active child pose, floating your knees. Inhale forward, strong into your body. Exhale towards the back. Two more times. Inhale to extend, to have a straight line. Exhale to melt
across the ground, keeping the flotation. Last time, inhale. And exhale. Bring your knees down and tuck your toes, relax into a child pose for a moment. Feel already how your arms are starting to warm up, your wrists are responding. Getting ready for the practice. Look towards the top, tuck your toes, push down to float your knees and move again into a plank. Stay here, stay strong, and start circling around your wrists. At any point of time, if holding a plank is becoming too much, you can bring your knees down to the ground. Take an inhalation. On exhale, change the direction. Make sure you create space. Slowly come back to center. Inhale to come high on your toes. Try to peek over your mat. Exhale to go back on the mount of your feet. Inhale forward. Exhale back. One more inhale. One more exhale. Inhale forward. Keep your shape. Bring your knees down. Tuck your tailbone. And exhalation, bring your body halfway down. Lower all the way down to the mat. Palms next to your heart, push down into your feet, engage your inner thighs, inhale to cobra, exhale lower, two more, inhale up, exhale lower, last one inhale, last one exhale, tuck your toes, push into your knees, find the tabletop. Stay strong into your tabletop. On inhalation, extend your right hand forward. Left leg to the back. Take a long inhalation here. Exhale, elbow to knee. Inhale to extend. Exhale, elbow to knee. One more inhale. One more exhale. Stay for an inhalation. On exhale, extend to the side. Inhale here, exhale elbow to knee, inhale to the side, exhale elbow to knee, one more inhale, one more exhale, inhale extend towards the top, bend into your left knee, take hold of the foot with your right palm, kick your left foot into your right palm and extend your chest. Make sure your navel is connected to the spine. Take one more inhalation here. On exhale, gently release both arms down on the floor, both knees down on the floor. Keep your hips over the knees. Move your body towards the front into a puppy pose. Relax here, bringing the chest down to the floor. Maybe your chin or your forehead, depending on where your flexibility is. Start pressing down into your palms, looking towards the front. On inhalation, round your spine, chin to chest, really squeeze your tailbone. Take an inhale. Exhale to melt towards the ground, open your heart, tailbone up to the ceiling, puppy pose. Inhale, press down, chin to chest, activate your core. Exhale to extend, tailbone to the ceiling, heart down to the ground. One more inhale. One more exhale. Stay for inhalation. On exhale, glide the body down all the way to the floor, palms next to your heart, press down into your feet, squeeze your inner thighs, inhale to cobra, exhale to lower, two more like this, inhale up, exhale lower, last one, long inhalation, smooth exhalation. Tuck your toes, push into your knees, find your tabletop once again. Palms under the shoulders, knees exactly under your hips. We'll change the side this time. On inhalation, left arm is going towards the front, right leg towards the back. Bird dog pose, take a long inhale. Exhale, elbow to knee. Inhale to extend. Exhale, elbow to knee. One more inhale. One more exhale. Stay for inhalation. On exhale, open to the side. Inhale here. Exhale, elbow to knee. Squeeze it in. Inhale to open. Exhale, elbow to knee. One more inhale. One more exhale. Inhale to extend towards the back. Grab your foot with your palm. Kick your foot into your palm and lift your heart up. Take a deep inhalation. Exhale to come back to center. Inhale for a cow, open your heart, look up. Exhale into cat shake, squeeze your heels next to your bum, activate your core, push the foot away from you. Inhale to open, feet down. Exhale, push away, bring the heels towards the glutes. Three more, inhale and exhale. Inhale deeply. Exhale smoothly. One more inhalation. One more exhalation. Stay for an inhale here. Keep squeezing tight. Stay for an exhale. Release the pose and find your plank. Good. Stay strong into plank. Inhale to come high on your toes. Exhale to lower down. Inhale high on your toes. This time on exhalation, halfway down. Inhale to open your heart. On exhale, glide your body up and back. Downward facing dog. Take the moment here to pedal your feet. Walk your dog. Move from one side to another. Strong into your body, long into your arms. Find stillness once you're ready. And remind yourself about your focus, which is your breath. Remind yourself to be here, to be present in this moment. Remind yourself to be. Look towards the top of the mat, keep your downward shape, lift your heels as high as they go. Good, stay here for an inhalation. Keep pressing down into your arms, push your feet away from you and exhale, bend into your knees, really connect your ribs with your upper thighs. Inhale into your high downward dog. Exhale to bend and connect. One more inhale. One more exhale. Inhale to come up on your toes. Start rolling your back forward all the way towards the plank. On exhalation, bend your knees hover and push all the way towards the back. One more time, inhale high on your toes. Start tucking your tailbone, rolling your spine forward. Exhale to bend and hover and push back. Downward facing dog. Stay here for a moment, breathe. Press down into your arms, pull your right leg up into your hip socket. So the feet are still parallel, close to each other, only the right leg is floating. Step it towards the front as much as you can. Left side, left foot, left leg is coming up into your hip socket and move towards the top. Let's keep going. All the way towards the top of the mat. control movements, activating the entire core. Once you reach towards the top of the mat, stay in your forward fold. Relax your arms, relax your body. Stay floppy, gentle bending to your knees to invite your hamstrings to open and your calf muscles. You can pedal your feet if you wish. I really enjoy doing this. It's a great help for my body to lengthen, to create space. If you wish, you can bring the palms a little bit further, moving your body weight towards the top of your feet, towards your toes. Keep your palms down so it will give you that stability that you are not falling anywhere. Come back into a neutral position, take hold of your elbows and rock from one side to another. Relax your arms if you have them. Bring the big toes together, slide gap into in between your heels, bend into your knees, raise your arms. Utkatasana, chair pose. Take a deep inhalation here. On exhale, sit lower. Inhale deeply. Exhale a bit lower. One more time, inhale. One more time, exhale. Take a long inhale here. On exhale, sit all the way down. Come on top of your toes. Good. Arms are in line with your shoulders. Squeeze your navel in. Squeeze your thighs into your chest. Push your chest forward. Take an inhalation. On exhale, lift both knees up. Calf muscles are parallel to the floor. Point your toes. Squeeze the inner thighs. Take an inhalation. Exhale to extend. Full Navasana. Long inhale here. On exhale, give yourself a good hug and bring yourself down on the mat. Take a moment for breathing, for relaxing. Long inhalation, smooth exhalation. Bring the feet together, knees wide apart into a some sort of butterfly position for the legs. Interlock your fingers, point your index, Kali Mudra arms. Take an inhale here. On exhale, point your fingers to 45 degrees, lift your chest up. Inhale down, lift your arms over your head. Exhale all the way to top. Keep going, inhale. And exhale. One more inhale, one more exhale. Stay here and start pulsating. Keep pulsating, extend your right leg. Bend the right, keep the pulses, extend your left. Bend your left. Take an inhale. Exhale to give yourself a hug. You should feel your abdomen burning. Enjoy the feeling. Hold behind your knees. Start rocking up and back. 2-3 times. Until you can lift into a yogi squat. Malasana at the top of the mat. Palms together at your heart center, stay here. Allow your abdomen, your core to lengthen. Take a deep inhalation. On exhale, palms down, hop your feet together, knees wide apart. Stay for a long inhalation. On exhale, squeeze the arms behind your feet. Take hold of each other's wrist if you can, if you get all the way there. Keep the balance on top of your toes and maybe bring your forehead down. Inhale to slowly come out. Palms down in front of you. Chaturanga arms. Squeeze your elbows in. Knees are coming high on your armpits. Lean forward, looking towards the top of the mat. Engage your hamstrings. Maybe you float with one leg, maybe with both. Papasana. Keep pushing the floor away from you. Keep squeezing your legs and your inner line. Take an inhalation. On exhale, you can step, work, or hop towards the back. Inhale. Up to Urdhva Mukha. Exhale. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Downward facing dog. Take a deep inhalation. Take a smooth exhalation. Look towards the top of the mat. Bend into your knees. Step or hop towards the top. Inhale into a flat back. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale to lift your arms all the way up over your head. Exhale, palms to your heart. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, forward fold. All the way down to the ground. Inhale for a flat back. Fingertips down or use your shins if you have to. On exhale, palms down, step or walk to plank or down to chaturanga. Or if you can hop to chaturanga, make sure you bend your elbows during the jump. Inhale for an upper dog. Exhale to downward facing dog. Stay here for a few breaths. Look towards the top of the mat, bring your feet together. Try as much as possible to hop towards the top, to float your hips high into a handstand. And slowly lower down. Inhale for a flat back. Exhale for a fold. Inhale to come all the way up, lift your arms, look up. Exhale, palms to heart. Inhale, arms up. On exhale, forward fold. Inhale into a flat back. On exhale, palms are pushing down. Step or off, walk, hop to chaturanga. Inhale into an upper dog. Pay attention. Exhale, back to chaturanga. Stay for an inhalation. On exhale, downward facing dog. Good. Take a moment here, breathe in, and breathe out. Look towards the top, bring your feet together, bend into your knees, flow towards the top of the mat. Inhale into a flat back. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale all the way up, lift your arms, look up. Exhale, palms to your heart. Beautiful, one more time, inhale, arms up. On exhale, forward fold, all the way down. Perfect, stay here, bring the palms down on the floor. If you cannot touch with your palms, take blocks under your palms. Or if you don't have blocks, take books, exactly the thing that the blocks are doing, the books will be helping you with. Press down either on your blocks, on into your palms, on the floor, really squeezing the mat, bring your body weight over your toes, lift your navel up to spine, push the floor away from you. Slowly lower down, take an inhale, exhale up. Lower down for another inhalation. Exhale all the way up. Come back to neutral. Relax for a moment. Inhale here. On exhale, find your chaturanga. Inhale into an upper dog. exhale, dip down to chaturanga. Once again, inhale, upper dog. Exhale, chaturanga. Tuck your toes, push up into a straight line, and all the way to downward dog. Keep your breath going. Inhale to look towards the top of the mat, bending to your knees, fly towards the top. Inhale into a flat back. Exhale for a forward fold. Stay here for a moment. Gentle bending to your knees. Slide your palms under your heels. Only your fingers will fit most probably. Squeeze your knees, squeeze your elbows into your legs. Keep the connection. Belly to upper thighs. Take an inhalation, extend your spine. On exhale, start straightening your legs as much as you can. Take an inhalation. Exhale, slowly release the hands one by one. Good. Inhale to come all the way up, lift your arms, look up. On exhale, palms to your heart. Bend into your knees, bring the fingertips down to the floor. Inhale, arms up. Chair pose. Take an inhalation. On exhale, palms down to the floor. Connect your knees to your armpits. Move your body forward. Really float your feet, bringing them close to your bum. Bakasana or cow pose. One more inhale here. On exhale, step or hop to chaturanga. Inhale for a flat back, opening your heart. Exhale, downward facing dog. Take a deep inhalation. Exhale, open your mouth side out. Long inhale. Exhale to open a side. Last time inhale. Last time exhale. Push down into your arms. Inhale, right leg up and back. Bend into your right knee, open your hip. Take an inhale here. On exhale, flip your dog, right foot is stepping behind. Move your body, turn it towards the sky. For one thing. Slowly come back to center. Bring your right knee into the core, turn all the way to the opposite side. Keep your right knee into chest, left arm up. Step your right foot down on the floor, press into it and open a bit more, maybe with the arm over your head to feel the stretch. Look towards the top of the mat. Really push down into your right foot. You might need the mat here in case you are sliding. Long inhale. On exhale, left elbow is connected to left knee. Inhale to extend. Exhale, elbow to knee. One more inhale. One more exhale. Step your left foot towards the top. Palms towards your heart center. Use the towel if you need to, for sure I need mine. Palms towards your heart center, lift up, keeping your right knee into chest. Take an inhale here. Exhale, the lower the right knee down towards the left ankle. Inhale up. Exhale, lower, dragon squat. One more inhale. One more exhale. Inhale to come up. On exhalation, palms down. Send your right leg up to the sky, standing split. Start bringing the right leg in line with your hips. Square your hips as much as possible. Slide bend in your left knee. Arms to your heart center. Fight gravity. And find your warrior three. Inhale to come all the way up. Right into chest. Extend your arms. On exhalation, pull the heel towards the bum. Actively open your heart. Active dancer. Take an inhale. On exhale, bend into your left knee. Step back to high lunge. Take an inhalation. Exhale, palms down to the floor. Step back to plank. Find your vinyasa, lower down. Inhale to open your heart. Exhale for downward facing dog. Find your breath. Let's move to the left side. Take an inhale here. Left leg is going up and back. Bend into your left knee, open your hip. Take a deep inhale. On exhale, with control, press down into your right arm. Flip your dog. Push your hip points up to the sky. Slowly start coming back to center, palms down. Left knee stays into chest. Turn over to the other side, right arm up. Take an inhale here. On exhale, extend the left leg to the ground. Bring the right arm over your ear. Stretch your side body. Press down into your feet. Use the mat if you are sliding. Take an inhalation. On exhale, run your right elbow. Inhale to extend. Exhale, right knee to right elbow. One more inhale. One more exhale. Step your right foot towards the top of the mat. Palms together at your heart. Bring your left knee into chest. Stay strong into your right glute. Inhale here. Exhale, dragon squat. Inhale up. Exhale to lower. One more inhale, one more exhale. Inhale to come up. On exhale, this time palms down to the floor. Lift your left leg up, standing split. And engage your left glute to support the left leg to go deeper. Start squaring your hips, lowering the left leg. Keep the left leg parallel to the floor. Gentle bend into your right knee. Fight gravity to bring your arms to your heart center. For this variation of warrior three. Inhale, left knee is coming all the way up. On exhale, send your leg to the back. Open actively. Natarajasana. Bend into your right knee, step towards the back. High lunge. Take an inhalation. On exhale, palm down to the floor. Step back to plank. Lower down, chaturanga, stay here. Inhale up to plank. Exhale, chaturanga. One more inhale. One more exhale. Inhale to open your heart. Exhale, downward facing dog. Take a breather. Take a moment. Let's take our five regular bunny hops. So bring your feet closer to each other, push down into your arms, bend into your knees, and exhale before you kick up to make your body lighter, to make your body float all the way to the top. Think about your hips are coming high, it will help you.
Inhale here,
On exhale, right knee comes into chest. Turn over towards the left side. Connect the legs with each other. Inhale to bend. Exhale to extend. Take one more inhale. Exhale, back to center, chaturanga. Inhale into a flat back, open your heart. Exhale, downward facing dog. Stay and breathe. Enjoy the sweat. I hope you are, because I definitely am. Let's go to the opposite side. Inhale, heels are coming up to the sky. Exhale, heels down towards the right side. Bend into your knees. Push down into your right arm. Inhale, lateral flexion. Inhale, bend. Left palm behind your head. Exhale, stretch. One more inhalation. This time on exhale, go all the way into your wild thing. Maybe full wheel for some of you. Take a deep inhalation, press down into your right side, turn towards the top, and step your left foot towards the top of the mat. Good, inhale here, exhale, lift up, high lunge. Stay low into your legs. Take an inhalation. Exhale, cactus. Inhale to send your fingertips forward. Exhale to cactus. Keep going. Inhale. And exhale. One last inhale. One last exhale. Inhale, arms up. On exhalation, narrow head. Bring your body weight forward, then step your right next to your left. Find your chest in low. Take an inhale here. Exhale, cactus your arms and squeeze your right foot next to your glute. Take an inhalation. Exhale, forward squeeze. Inhale to open. Exhale to squeeze. One more inhale. One more exhale. Inhale to extend, right knee to chest. Exhale towards warrior three. Take an inhalation. On exhale, bend into your left leg. Palms down, step back for pyramid. And again, here play with your back toes, back heel coming up, going down, finding the best position for it, finding the delicious stretch into your left hamstrings. Come high on your back toes, come high on your fingertips, float your left leg, and send it all the way up and back. Three leg dog. Long inhalation. On exhale, knees coming into chest. Turn on your back foot. Cross the legs together. Right arm is going up. Inhale to bend. Exhale to extend. Slowly back to center, chaturanga. Inhale into an upward dog. Exhale for a downward facing dog. Beautiful. Stay here and breathe. Look towards the palms. Bend your elbows to the sides. Squeeze them in and place them down. Look towards the palms. In the same time, lift your elbows up. Slowly lower them down. Inhale up. Slowly lower. One more inhale. One more exhale. stay here, press your chest towards the legs, maybe walk your feet closer. You can remain into this pose, or if you wish to play with pincha, any variation for your palms. For many of us, this position for the palms, both palms down on the floor, is not that comfortable for the shoulders. I prefer palms together in a prayer pose because my shoulders are more open like this. Lift your hips up and start kicking up whenever you wish, or just stay up with your one leg. Slowly come down when you're ready and take a child pose. If you took the variation with pincha or dolphin with one leg up, change the side, make sure you keep the balance, you try both legs. Whereas have the tendency of playing only with one side, it's a good side. It's just that we are training it more. Make sure you try the other leg as well. Slowly release, come back into your child pose, give yourself a moment. Bring arms in front of you, tap your toes, push your hips up and back to downward facing dog. Take one more hop towards the top of the mat, make it worth it, float as much as you can. Come down, bend your knees and sit all the way down. Take an inhalation here. On exhale, back into our Navasana. Bend into your knees, take hold of your heels. Really squeeze your knees into chest. Inhale here, push down into your lower back muscle. On exhale, lift up, connect. Take another inhalation. On exhale, slowly release and start opening your body all the way, almost touching the floor, and hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. Stay for a moment. Bring your knees high into the chest. Start moving your hips high to the ceiling, pushing down into your arms. Support your lower back once you're there. Extend maybe one leg up, maybe both, for a shoulder stand. Make sure that in this position you squeeze your inner thighs, you hug your inner line, and you don't move your head left and right. Slowly start lowering the feet over your head, bringing your toes down to the ground. If you find yourself that you are somewhere here without touching, support your lower back. If you can touch the floor, you can release your palms down to the floor, or maybe interlock your palms, pushing the wrists down to the mat, engaging the lower belly to lift your tailbone higher for Halasana.
Bend into your knees, bring your knees outside of your head, maybe pressing on the ears. Knees together, send your hips again up. Make sure you support your lower back. Take an inhalation here. On exhale, feet together, open the knees to the side. For goddess, inverted goddess or butterfly, maybe you stay here supporting your lower back. Maybe you try to put your palms on top of your knees. Hug your knees into chest. Give yourself a nice squeeze. And when you're ready, palms behind your glutes, allow your legs to come down. Squeeze your elbows in and open your heart, bringing the crown of the head down towards the mat. Slowly release your fish, hug your knees into chest. Give yourself a lot of love. Cross your right over your left. Bring the knees down towards the left side. Extend your right arm in line with your shoulder. Supine twist, starting to come home. Inhale to come back to center, hug your knees into chest. On exhalation, change your eagle, cross the left over your right, and slowly come down. You can keep your eyes closed. I definitely like to do that. Indulge myself in the benefits of the practice and the beautiful space created inside of me. Find yours. Enjoy it. Inhale to come back to center, hug your knees into chest. Give yourself a nice good squeeze. On exhale, you can take a happy baby here. Staying in your happy baby or rocking from one side to another, massaging your lower back. Maybe extending one leg, maybe the other one, maybe both. Bring your knees into chest one last time. Hug yourself and extend your body on the mat for the final shavasana, final relaxation. Enjoy the time here for at least 5 minutes. I will let you enjoy. I'll give you the privacy of your own shavasana. Thank you for joining me. Namaste.